Welcome back, everybody. My name is Mr. Campbell from MrCampbellRocks.com. Today, we're going to be covering 2.6 from the G Suite Learning Center for Google Sites. That's how to add a logo to your Google site. Super easy. Let's jump into it. First of all, you're going to want to find your logo. So I just searched for free cool logos. It could be an image of yourself. It could be maybe your school logo. It could be maybe something that you create. So I had a Thundercats one. I like this one too. So there's this one right here. Let's go down back to Thundercats. But you want to find your logo first. That logo could be from the web, right? Hopefully it's not copyrighted and it's free. It could be in Google Drive. It could be on your desktop. It could be in your photos. So the way that we're going to add that logo is you can already see up here where I'm hovering over my header section, right? The theme at the beginning of my website or my Google site. We're going to click on Add Logo, and we'll have some options. We can upload a logo from our desktop. Again, we could use this if we wanted. I'll just show you what that looks like. Click on Open. It's best if these images or logos are at least 112 pixels in height for them to fit, and you'll see that I have it right up there. The great thing about Google Sites is it automatically pulls the colors straight from my image, and it says, hey, do you want to use this color for your theme? So then I can grab those colors and match my theme. And if you'll see these three colors, you'll notice those are the, you know, Google colors. That's how kind of I do those. So let's just do this green, make that a little bit dark. We're done. And there we go. So if we want to edit the logo again, I'm going to trash can that. If we want to upload, we have, again, you can grab it from your computer. If we click on select, we have a bunch more options. We can grab it by a URL. We can do a Google image search within Google. We can grab it from our photos. You'll be familiar with this from when we were working earlier. I can take it from my Google Drive. I'm gonna grab it from a URL. So we're gonna come over here to these logos here. We've got this Thundercats. I'm gonna left click, copy image address. When we go back over here, we're gonna paste that here. You'll see that's the image that we're going to have. If I wanted to get more detailed and I was into Photoshop, I could actually edit and make mine a PNG or a transparent background. So then it would look like the logo's floating. That's a little bit more intense. We won't do that in this tutorial, but we're gonna insert that image. You'll see right here that I have the new Thundercats logo here, and what I have is my options to grab a color that matches that. We're gonna go with the darker one. And that is how we add a logo to our Google site. Again, hopefully this saved you time, energy, and frustration. My name is Mr. Campbell. I love you, I appreciate you, and I'm glad that you're here. The next tutorial will be how to add content from another site.